At least they aren't making any underwear.
Thank you.